which is not much compared to what a lot of other people use. As I recall, you set the pressure for 100 pounds because I remember you hooking up the gauge. And that's where it's at. Well, that'd be a handy thing to have. Yep. So, all indications are the thing should fire up and run, but the nozzle is looking more and more like that's the problemos. So, within the next couple of days, tomorrow, I understand, to be up near 40, maybe even warmer than that, so I'm going to be out there and dealing with spreading sand and all that, but even though I got the RAV4 with much bigger tires and they're studded and all, it will not make a whole lot of tires when I get up corner. Tires break free and start spinning them. You can't control the vehicle. It goes into a downward slide. Please don't drift off to the right because you'll wind up getting right into Miss Piggy, my latest vehicle, which is parked there because I can't get her into the berth. So that's the situation. Now what I'm beginning to think is because I've had a lot of problems getting Miss Piggy in and out of the berth in the ice area, not 300 pounds of sandbags and a trunk and winter tires and something, but they are stubborn. And there's an area of snow, and I think I'm going to bump a lot of sand on that. And back her into that position, and then get it parked until we park over it. And just put sand on the rocks down to hold it in place, and the park will keep the snow from if I wanted to go somewhere, I would just sure how I'm going to do it, but I hope to be able to do it. Have it done, you know? The heat pump does a few strange things from time to time that I think are associated with its that's a whole other thing. I don't know if I can do it, but cleaning things up and behave a little bit better, but so far so good. It's doing the major act of keeping warm. Also, I'm not running into you this evening. Clark, so that's single main problem on Steve's SDR, MBCG from WA1HLR.
Well, I am for the time being, but I might try to find one which is even further north just to get away from that stuff. The problem is as the night goes along, it's going to expand the range of its tentacles, and then it'll be very hard to hear anybody anywhere.
Yeah, I know. Well, you know,
yeah.
so. Figured, well, I'm going to jump into this with both people.